Years ago, our ancestors painted their houses white to protect themselves from the scorching summer heat. They designed narrow, winding streets to keep the howling winds and pirates at bay, built bridges to connect the world, and made beauty in the process. The kind of beauty admired by millions each year, and that we have now been tasked to safeguard. It was necessity that drove them, but it was resolve, collaboration, and a touch of creative thinking that got them there. Now, we have a duty to do the same. Tourism's undeniable impact forces us to act, designing the type of framework that strikes a balance between protecting the integrity of our national heritage, cultivating sustainable growth, and supporting one of the key growth drivers of our economy. As today's conversation moves towards infrastructure, we are here to put forth a set of concrete actions to address critical issues, laying the groundwork for innovative solutions that honor the heritage passed on to us. As we seek to forge the new paradigm of responsible tourism in Greece, we invite you all to join us, and once again, let sustainability lead us to beauty.